one that I like. If you like Ladybird, hey, this one is the price. That. So they get different prices, guys, but the most expensive one is this. 29. But this one is only 23. It's cheaper, so I can have this. It's cheaper.
Cork Street. A street in Mayfair hosting several private commercial art galleries. Brows and Derby. The Mayor Gallery. Alonzo Keim. Messums.
With bonus dog.
Suchi Yates. Sam Fogg. At its southern end, discover the Tower of London with us. St. George's Circus, a road junction in South London with an obelisk in its middle. The monument, built in 1771 and moved at various times, shows the distance to three separate London Chancery location. Lane. A relatively short street that has a long association with the legal profession. There are several law firms based here, including the notorious Lewis Silkin. The street abuts the site of the former Inn of Court, Clifford's Inn. Most famously, it hosts the home of the Law Society, the organisation that represents and governs solicitors in England and Wales. Its ground headquarters are at number 113. Nearby are specialist clothing outfitters catering to the, frankly bizarre, fashion whims of legal eagles. The street also has many idiosyncratic buildings and legal-related businesses. Who can say what sort of lawyerly shenanigans may have been informally discussed in some in the UK is like? St. George's Circus, a road junction in South London with an obelisk in its middle. The monument, built in 1771 and moved at various times, shows the distance to three separate London locations.
Halloumi fries from Iceland.
Right, love, drill, splash. Come take a lip on a lolly. Yeah.
Easter goodies out now at Tesco. Enjoy.
I say that I'm just fine, but you're no woman, I don't know. I try to take my life again, I'm losing my control.
These two smell identical. Please confirm if you have both.
Just letting y'all know that it's time for these. Extra large. Sugar-free.
To frizz-free hair that no one tells you. Hair mask application is a must. You should use a moisturizing shampoo. Keep your conditioner for 10 minutes every time you wash your hair. Leave-in products are a game changer.
Kanye West and actress girlfriend Julia Fox watched a Broadway show, then eat dinner at Carbone in New York City.
Appreciate that.
Yeah, when we get another,
another affordable clubbing fragrance for the Golden Ghost Deep Night. In the opening, you smell rose, then fruitiness from the peach.
I accidentally broke this crystal in a shop. The owner is asking me to give him $5,000 as compensation. Should I give?
You want to video the cute monkeys, but have to stay back.
Mr. Clean, baby white.
all your flaws on me, Mr. Clean. Pull up with my whole damn team, Mr. Clean.
My favorite perfumes from Ulta.
On the road, I got what they waiting for.
Get your sorrows. Tell me.
Tonight at Westfield, Aldi's for £70 deal or no deal for.
I am so excited to show you guys the Mermaid Pro Waver. Now, I see this on my Explorer page. I have my friends that use it all the time, and I'm so excited to show you guys just how easy it is. I'm not the best at doing my hair, so I like really simple, easy tools, and that's what I'm about to show you guys.
So full of my emotions, I'm finding it hard.
So just like that, it's super easy.
City, I know you feel loud.
This waver, I mean, anyone can do it. If I can do it, anyone can do it. I've done this a handful of times and I've never failed. This is the very bottom layer. And of course, if you want it wavier, you hold it on longer, but it's so easy. So now I'm gonna do the upper layer.
The coldness of the daylight.
Mr. President, overall, South Korea has done 5 times more tests than the U.S. per capita. Why is that?
I don't think that's true.
That is true.
I don't think it's true.
White House said the U.S. passes South Korea.
I don't think it's true. Who are you with?
Yahoo News. It's not true per capita.
Do you want to respond to that? If you have the numbers.
So to our Yahoo gentlemen, I just want to make it clear that South Korea's testing was 11 per 100,000, and we're at 17 per 100,000.
All right. So are you going to apologize, Yahoo? That's why you're Yahoo, and nobody knows who the hell you are. Go ahead, let's go, Jeff. Go ahead. That's why nobody knows who you are, including me.
But if you close your
eyes. Emotional vanity, emotional vanity, emotional vanity.
Is sweeping through NHS staff. Well, 39,142 staff at hospital trusts in England were either off sick or self-isolating due to COVID.
Dinner tonight at Westfield, Aldi's for £70 deal or no deal for.
Think of the new rule to require vaccination of all NHS staff.
I'm not happy about that. So
you're not happy about it, tell me.
So I've had COVID at some point.
Yes.
I've got antibodies.
Yeah.
I've been working on COVID ITU since the beginning. I have not had a vaccination. I did not want to have a vaccination. The vaccine's reducing transmission only for about 8 weeks with Delta. With Omicron, it's probably less. And for that, I would be dismissed if I don't have a vaccine. It's not, the science isn't strong enough.
That's your view. And your views? Do you have any view on that? I respect that, but there's also many cases of completely different views.
Yep, there's other views,
yeah.
But...
Yeah.
And there's another colleague who's also in the same position.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I understand that. And obviously we had to weigh all that up for both health and social care. And there will always be a debate about it, but
there's an opportunity to reconsider with Omicron and the changing picture, or at least to nuance it and allow doctors who've had antibody exposure, who've got antibodies, who haven't had the vaccination, to not have it, because the protection I've got from transmission is probably equivalent to someone who's vaccinated.
Yeah, but at some point that will wane as well.
But if you want to provide protection with the booster, you'd have to inject everybody every month. If it's worn off by 2 months, if the protection's worn off for transmission after 2 months, then after a month you've still got a bit of protection.
Yeah.
So if you want to maintain protection, you're going to need to boost all staff members every single month, which you're not going to do.
Yeah, we take advice on when how much you may need.
But it's not going to achieve a practical benefit.
Yeah. Well, we take the very best advice that we can.
They were willing to lie to protect other members of the family, but they weren't willing to tell the truth to protect them.
It's the best, and this collection was to die for, no? And we're celebrating Pride. It was the best show of all time.
They were willing to lie.